The march past is led by Vishal Kuch. He is followed by Ajay Rana and Tasmeen Rana, the school student discipline and sports in charge. Carrying the school flag with the motto, "Lead us from darkness to light." The maroon color flag which he carries symbolizes sacrifice, bravery, energy, passion, action, promotion, and ambition, determination. The motto of the houses is foreseen of excellence. Following the windows is the Arabian house, which is being led by his house representative, Mohit Kota. He carries a yellow color flag that symbolizes courage, happiness, optimism, enlightenment, creativity, sunshine, and spring. The motto of the house is Parabrahma Prajapati. Next in the order are the Himalayas, being led by Prateek Agarwal. The green colored flag that he carries of prosperity, harmony, and purity. Green is also the color that balances the heart and emotion, creating an equilibrium between the head and the heart. Last but not the least, the house that is nearing the base is the neighboring house, being led by the Manchu fish. Blue color is associated with this house, which stands for trust, dignity, intelligence, authority, strength, serenity, and peace. Sky is the limit is their motto. Their definite steps are the indication of their inner strength. To stand by the same, progress is the law of life. Autumn, the season of mists and mellow fruitfulness. How autumn conspires the sun, how to load the trees with fruit. Similarly, today's wonderful weather plans secretly with the events of the day. How to load the boys with new energy and vigor to go about bravely throughout the day. At this juncture, I would like to remind the house contingents that the four houses are competing for the prestigious March Past trophy. Now Vishal Bridge will seek permission from the chief guest for the dispersal of the march past.
Parade visitation karne ki anumati chahta hu, Shriman.